sometimes classical music is seen as something far from the real life. And this kind of free events can make people that never went to a classical concert to experience a concert and to see actually that there is nothing weird in classical music and that is actually very exciting.